She asked me if I do this every day. I said I do. Well, anytime she walked away, so I do. It is down to do it either way. Hey, what's up guys? Future Extinct, bringing you guys a great video. And in today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how to duplicate the Aether Blade infinite amount of times so you guys can pass it on to your teammates or your friends inside your game, okay? So obviously, you have to bring in the Aether Blade case. You guys can obtain this by going to the Dark Aether and completing some of the contracts in the Dark Aether. That's how you're going to be getting the Aether Blade case. Alright, so go ahead and craft it, bring it inside your game, and equip it to your character. Alright, make sure it's at the bottom, just like this. And let's get into the duplication glitch. Alright, so once you guys have the Aether Blade equipped it to your character, you're going to want to find an ammo cache. Alrighty. And what you're going to do is you're going to pull out the knife like this. And to do this, you're going to need to change a setting. Alrighty. So you're going to go to your settings. Controller. And down here in gameplay, you're going to find equipment behavior. Change it to toggle. Okay. And once you guys change it to toggle, you should be able to do this glitch now. So you're going to hold it in your hand, and you're going to need to do this pretty quickly, okay? You're going to throw the knife, hold X, and then drop the blade. And you're going to have two blades now. Okay, so we're going to show it a couple more times. But this thing does have to refill, so once it comes back, then we're going to do the glitch. Alrighty, so you're going to hold the knife, you're going to throw it anywhere, and hold X as soon as you throw it. So, hold X, go to your, down in your D-pad, drop it, and what should happen is, the one that you just threw should come back to you, and then the one that you dropped is on the ground. So you just click X to stow it, and you're going to have these Aether Blades in here. Now, you can drop these to your teammates, and then they can pick it up, okay? And then they can have one. So, yeah, it's a really broken glitch. The Aether Blade is very, very broken. It usually kills about 3 to 5 enemies if they're close to each other. But, yeah, it'll pretty much kill anything, like zombies, dogs, bosses, stuff like that. But the Threat 3 zone, it will kill dogs and zombies, but it's not that good for bosses, but it's still a very, very good weapon. So that's the duplication, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed. Smash the like button and subscribe for more awesome videos and guides on this channel. And it's been Future Extinct. Peace out, guys. Oh.